Hey guys, welcome back to Streaming Nerds, and I'm back with another video tutorial. And in this video, I'm gonna show you a simple fix if your Google Play Store is not opening on your Android device. Well, this issue has been reported by a lot of users online that when they try to click on Google Play Store, it does not open. Or it tries to open, but then it goes back to the main Android home screen. So that means the Google Play Store application is crashing on their Android device. And guys, for this issue, I have a very simple fix for you. So here is the fix. So as you can see right now, I'm on the home screen of my Android device, and I'm gonna go into my Android settings. And you can see I have the Android settings icon on my home screen, but if you don't have the Android settings on your home screen, go into your apps and you will find your Android settings there. So let me click on my Android settings. And then in here, you need to go on to more settings. Let me click on it. And then in here, you need to go on to apps. And in here, you need to find Google Play Store. You can see right now we're on the downloaded section. And then you can see to the right side here, there is the running section. So I'm gonna click on the running section. And now we can see it is displaying the apps that are running currently. And then to the right side here, you can see there is all. So I'm gonna click on all. And now it is displaying all the applications on your Android device. So let me go down a little bit and let me try to find Google Play Store in here. And here you can see there is Google Play Store. So let me click on it. And now we can see it has opened up all the info inside the Google Play Store application. And you can see it has a lot of options in here. But in here you need to go on to the Uninstall Updates option. So you need to click on it, and now it gives us this pop-up window, uninstall updates, and you are gonna click on OK on this window. So let me click on OK, and now it is saying, do you want to replace this app with the factory version? Click on OK, and now it is uninstalling the updates on your Google Play Store. So once you uninstall the updates, you can see we have only four stop and disable here, and you can see all the options have gone gray, and now we can go back to the main home screen. So let me click on the home button on my remote. And now we're back to the main Android home screen. We have uninstalled the updates on our Google Play Store. And guys, this is gonna fix the issue that if your Google Play Store is not opening, you will see that once you uninstall the updates on Google Play Store, it will start working normally. It will start opening up normally. So if I click on Google Play Store now, and now it's giving me this pop-up window. I'm gonna click on accept here. And there you go. Google Play Store has opened with all the options. So if you're facing an issue that your Google Play Store is not opening, follow this video and I am sure that it will start working once you follow this video. And guys, that's it for this video. Please make sure that you share this video with your friends so that they can also benefit from this video. And guys, I'll be back with more awesome videos. So stay tuned to my channel and I love you all. Bye-bye.